Hey, what's up, guys? This is the 5th Z here. I'm just going to do a quick video showing my Glock field knife. I got it from Cheaper Than Dirt probably about 3 years ago for like $30. And it's a really good survival knife, and it can also be used for throwing. I'll show you that later. But it has a 6.5-inch blade, and it's got they call it a root saw or a saw back on it. And it's really balanced for throwing. But I'll just let you look at close up of it. It's made by Glock in Austria. Okay, and once again, I'll be using these wooden targets. Alright, so as you can see, the Glock field knife can be effectively thrown. I've had a little practice with it, but I've been throwing from the blade down position. I haven't really tried it from the handle, but I'll have to look at the tape later, but I think I got at least 2 full rotations in from say about 15 to 20 feet. But well, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and see you next time. We'll be right back.